Hello, welcome to Digimon Masters, and I am Unike.
Level
25 to become ultimate. And yes, and level 41 to be mega. And the burst mode, I don't know how to get it. Need to be level, just again, need to be level 25 for the ultimate Digimon. And you need to be level 41 for the mega Digimon of your Digimon. You choose 4 type of partner Digimon in the starting while creating. And you can create up to 4 characters in your server. You saw that one bracket, that means there's a number of characters in that server. It's one of the characters. This is the server information. You get a warning from a warning over here. That means you get a diary request for your Digivice and will get according to your character. If you choose a color, like I got an orange one for choosing Marcus Demon type of character. Let's see the Digivice page. This is my mercenary Digimon. It's level 8 right now. And you need a chipset also. I think 2 chipsets equals 2 Digimon. Mercenary Digimon. You need an egg. To open your inventory, you must press the I button. Type of DJ egg for scan ability. That's even called a DJ egg. This for returning a cracked DJ egg. These are food and items. These are data for DJ eggs. I already got a DJ egg by hatching a DJ egg. You must check the number of things you need. I just have one piece of this low class data. While battling, you can use attacks. You can press F1 or F2 to use the attacks. But for my computer, it doesn't work. Look. It's pepper red and spit fire blast. That's government. And you can see the top. Can you find a sword in nearby? Yeah, it is more, that means you can battle it. Double click to battle it. Here, I'll show you how to use it. Double click on it, on the attack. Or press the shortcut button if it works on your computer. Now you can see it. No more. I just click for a blast. Look, name says. Digimon. If a red thing comes, that means the Digimon is too high level. This is a type of card Digimon. Let me try to battle it. Mega Burst. My part. Attack is so strong, man. Stuck. This is the village. I feel there's some type of work for us. This will say some message. There's two type of missions, quest. One is sub quest and second is main quest. To open the quest window, press L. This is question. I don't have any quest right now, but this is the main. And this is the sub. You must press the plus button. That's the quest. And you can click. And if you press tick mark, it will be shown in the window right over here. And you can even get information when you click that. What to do and all when you forget. To open a map, press M. This brings what you see. These are portals to some areas. Some portals. For some areas, you must be more level. Your tamer should be more level to go. This is the tamer's level. Yeah. This is the health and skill points. This is your Digimon. You see the two balls over here. Those are your two machine Digimon. Let's go to nearby. See, this is the real world Yokohama. Here, see, this is the East Village. The others I need to be more level. This is the real world. This is the Death Center. This is the world map. This is real world. And this is the digital world. But you can't unlock right now. See. It's really tough to know which is this digital world mean. There's a lot of questions. And these must be the unlocked things. That's the barrier. And when you click on this, you see this part. This is our map. And you can find NPCs, monsters, and shop and other items. You can use to find that. NPCs are mostly found in villages. And monsters are not found in those, but they are found in parks and other areas. Just like we saw before. And most of them, when the name of a Digimon is in red in color, that means that level is too high and can be defeat you. Must be more level to that. Or you can just digivolve into ultimate mega for those type of Digimon to be beaten. Or you can unlock the burst mode for any fifth Digimon for other characters to beat more type of those Digimon easily. Very tough to beat those Digimons. If a tamer level is above 5 and a Digimon level is above 11, if you lose, that means you lose XP. But if you're below that, then you won't lose XP when you die. There's another way to walk past. Just keep on clicking the area where you have to go. You can see here. You must double click at a person if you want to talk to them. Machine or buy things from shops and all. Bye for now.